We still have no fucking clue where this guy is.